Why didn't you say something before?
I've only just found out myself. Maybe I got it wrong. Maybe it's just Lacey that's into him. Do you really think Ali will touch her?
If he does, I'll kill him.
They've changed the locks. I can't get to her.
Don't worry. I can break in.
Hurry up.
I know what I'm doing.
Get away from my daughter.
Mom.
I said get away from her. You didn't expect to see me, did you? Leave me passed out drunk on the side.
Leave me alone.
You wanted everyone away from her so you could have her to yourself, you filthy, disgusting pervert!
Stop it, you're hanging!
She's my little girl! She's my baby!
There's nothing more you could have said.
How far did this get? He was taking advantage of you.
No, he hasn't. It was my idea.
What the hell's going on?
Love him.
No.
Get out!
I'll be just downstairs.
I promise nothing happened.
So?
What are you doing here?
Are you all right?
It was you, wasn't it? You told Martha what was going on.
You and him. It wasn't right, Lacey.
He's not like the dirty old pervert that you've been with. Tonight was supposed to be special, but she had to go and ruin it and turn it into something dirty and tainted just like her.
I'm gonna go.
Ali cares about me. He loves me.
Is that the crap that he's been feeding you?
Oh, so it's fine for you to go out with an older woman when you were my age. You're just a hypocrite.
No, Lacey, it was completely different.
Thanks, love. Come here, darling.
No, don't touch me. You're all acting like Ali's done something wrong and he hasn't.
Get some clothes on, Lacey.
We can't let him get away with this, Mum.
He won't. Look, I know you think you meant something to
him. Don't patronise me. I'm not stupid. Me and Ali...
There is no Ali. That man up there has been lying to everyone. The real Ali Gorman is dead.
So many warnings. I gave you so many chances. Those women who came here. Oh my God, one of them even had children.
Nothing like this has ever happened before. Her Lace was different.
Oh, is that what you told her? Is that how you seduced her?
Lacey had a crush on me. She has done for ages.
So you're blaming her?
No, I'm not. Look, I was flattered. I'm not denying that. You never seemed to need me. Not like I need you.
So now it's my fault.
No, I'm not trying to say that. I was just trying to help.
Help?
She came to me and we talked about it. Talked about how it'd be better for Lace if, you know, if her first time was with someone who'd treat her right.
How could any of this be right? You're with me. Why didn't I see any of this happening?
Lacey, trust me. She looks up to me. Like, I don't know.
Like a what?
Hero. Mum's a drunk. She walked out.
With your help?
Oh, she would have let you down eventually. You guys had fallen apart. I paid your rent. I fed you all. It's true what I said. The army was a mistake. I wanted out.
I'm not interested in any more of your sob stories.
Kept on saying I was fit and sending me back. But I knew I wasn't.
I wish you'd just disappeared on us, like you did those other women. Out of my home, out of my life.
I took another guy's name. I guy that had been killed. And I left. That's why I keep on changing my name and moving. Officially AWOL, I can't go back.
So you're not Ali Gorman? What about all those awful stories you told me about yourself, your family? About your little brother drowning, you cried over him!
No, that happened. That's why I left home and joined up. I learnt how to use the story, because it worked for me. I can never make it right for my own family, so I try to help others.
You try to be a hero?
Yeah.
You're not a hero. You're just a pathetic, needy, spineless little pervert.
Can I at least tell you who I really am? I'm Edward James.
Edward?
Yeah.
Tell someone who cares.
Where's Ali?
Packing. You all right, love?
Great. What's happening? Where are you going? I'll come with you.
Callum.
Leave me alone!
I thought I could be better for this family than you are.
What's that?
Who called them?
I did. It's the police.
No, why? He hasn't done anything wrong!
To be honest, cloud us over.
Edward James, I'm arresting you for identity fraud.
No, you can't take him, Ash! Do something! Say something!